Oh, do you like my eyeshadow, by the way? I have no idea what I'm doing. Hello, I have just had my shower before cardiology, and you will have seen by now I do that sitting down. Let's normalise that. Trying not to flash myself too much here. I was gonna cycle, but there are many reasons why I've chosen not to. Number one, the weather. Number two, that would involve like 4 or 5 mask changes, because sweaty after getting there, so you're gonna want to change that, because breathing through a damp mask is not good for you. So changing it once in the hospital and then once out of the hospital, I guess it's only 3 mask changes, but you never know what's gonna happen along the way, especially rains. And the fact that, because I'm getting a 6-day heart monitor, I'm not going to be able to shower for 6 days. So I think cycling there and back, there's a few hills. I don't want to get that sweaty, because I won't be able to feel clean. So we're not doing that. But see you there, I guess. All fitted. I have, let's see, there's a sticker. Show the other one when I get in. There's not really much to say, really. They did an ECG and then just took a baseline recording of just me sat there. Then fitted me with the monitor. Let's not get run over. Fitted me with the monitor, gave me stickers and told me all about how to change the stickers, because you can actually shower. I was genuinely a bit concerned that I wouldn't be able to shower for like 6 days, but we can shower and change the stickers, change the leads, and if I don't get symptoms at night, I can take off the monitor and leads and stuff and just leave the stickers on. Don't know whether we'll do that. And I get 10 recording slots, so 10 chances to find my symptoms and record them and then see what the hell's going on. We'll see how that goes. But really uneventful. She gave me the allergic stickers, because she gives everybody the allergic stickers, because the non-allergic stickers are notoriously bad. And it's getting loud now, so I'm gonna walk home and I'll see you there.
And back. So, ooh, we shaking. Sorry, I have a bit of vertigo going on, so I'm not the steadiest on my feet or anywhere else, so you might be moving a bit. But yes, there is one that is very breasty, I apologise. There is one. And there is two. And that's all she wrote. She's attached into my pocket down there. There's not really much else to say about it, that's kind of it. So, earlier this morning I showered, because I was like, if I can't shower for 6 days, I need to be very clean. And then I get there and she tells me that you can actually just take them off to shower and put them back on. So we go white at the top, it's like a pint of Guinness apparently, white at the top and black at the bottom. Don't even know if you can see the black bit there and then the white bit there. What else? I get 10 recordings to find my symptoms, so I could be done in 6 days, I could be done sooner. It depends on whether my heart does its thing. I always feel really dramatic saying my heart. I'm speaking about 1,000 miles an hour, because good lord, I drank a lot of coffee this morning. Yeah, so this. 10 recordings to get what we need. I just press the button and it records for a minute, and then it will have the minute before as well, so there's like 2 minutes worth of recordings, because you can't press the button before something happens, because how would you know to press the button? It's smart. With actually seeing the nurse, it was a nurse that did all the stuff, there was obviously masks and PPE, and I am a deaf person, but it was also incredibly quiet in there. So it was generally okay. I watch a lot of medical shows. I really enjoy House. And like because of my degrees as well, pharmacology, I'm medically minded, I was able to put together the sentences from the words that I had, but she was also very helpful in being like, I am aware, because the thing makes a beep. I'm going to try and catch it on camera, but I can't promise that that's going to be possible. It does make 3 beeps when you press the button, and then when it records for a minute, when it's done, it makes 1 beep. And that's, and it does have a light as well, so I don't need to listen for it. I can just look down and be like, yes, it is recording. That's kind of it. There's not really that much to say about it. I have replacement stickers, so I can shower, as I've mentioned. They're a little bit itchy. I know I got the allergic stickers, but they are a little bit itchy, but they're not terrible. Nothing, I'm not even going to take an extra antihistamine, it's really not that bad. I think it's just having something on my skin. That's it. So yeah, 6 days of this, I have to keep a diary of what I was doing and the symptoms I was having when I pressed the record button, but because I only have 10 shots to do it, that should be quite easy. I've already taken one because on my walk home I felt exhausted over nothing. Like, not just like a wow, I'm unfit, but like a how am I supposed to breathe with no air kind of deal. And it wasn't to do with the mask because I've been wearing them for years. Oh, I can actually say that now. So it just, it's been weird. Even when I've been able to go out without wearing a mask, that's been a thing that's happening. And I asked, and she said to put that in, but I'm only going to do it once because it happens all the time. So I will see you when I'm trying to record a thing, maybe? I don't know. I have changed my shirt, I promise. I just did laundry. I have finished, basically. I got 10 recordings done in 3 days, so I can't remember if I already said, but they said you only need to do 2 or 3, and if you finish before the 6 days, you can bring it in. Well, I managed to finish early and do all 10 recordings. Good! But that also means then I'll get to take the stickers off, and I thought you might want to watch, because here's my little monitor. I don't know if I already showed you, but it is small and has some flashing lights on it. I'm gonna keep that clipped to me because it's easy. Right, and then we're gonna take the lead off. Bink. And then the other one. Bink. Right. Sorted. Wrap those up nicely. Kind of. There you go. Hey. Oh, do you like my eyeshadow, by the way? I have no idea what I'm doing. There we go. Now we're just holding it. Good. Okay. And peel. Oh!
Huh.
Ow. Ow. One. I don't know how I'm gonna manage to film this next bit without it being abreast. There's nothing for it to stick to. There we go. Just gonna quickly. Ah! And that's the stickers all off. Fuck me, I'm itchy. Hold on. I need to put you down. Itch, 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 itch. But it's also so painful. Okay, so that's the state of my skin. Isn't it adorable? Now we're going to look at my face again. Okay, so now what I need to do is just put together my symptom diary, the recorder, leads, and take it back. But what I'm also going to do is I'm going to include, like, not a letter, but I want to just tell them how it actually affects my life, because I haven't actually really been asked. And I feel like it's probably relevant that I'm quite fit. I was a wheelchair basketball coach. This time last year, I could cycle 100 miles in a month, no problem. And now I get out of breath going up the stairs. And nothing in like my routine has really changed that much. I get out of breath doing the most ridiculous small things. So just going for a really gentle walk to the corner shop up the road. And I'm there, unable to breathe. I even get out of breath talking sometimes, so I just feel like it's relevant for them to know. And when I always get into the appointments, I'm too anxious about like deafness, being able to actually understand them, and getting the thing just put on and understanding what they're telling me to do, the things that I need to know, rather than telling them the things that they need to know. So I feel like if I just write that down and include it, oh, I'm gonna have such good itch in a minute. If I just write that down and include it, that might, I don't know, it'll be relevant for them to have, I think, when I go back in for any results that they have for me. But I don't know what's gonna happen with that. So I will see you then. Hi. So I'm splitting this here because this process is getting ridiculous now. If you are actually invested in my personal results, I will make a video when that happens, with all of the little bits of hiccups and why it's taking so long. That will be in a future video, don't know when, probably about a month. Don't forget to like this video, even if it's just a like in support of the stress. Which is not helping, it's basically a stress test at this point. Oh yeah, drop a comment down below if there is any questions I have failed to answer, and then I will include those in the results video whenever that happens. Subscribe to my channel so you don't miss that results video, and if you really, really don't want to miss it, ring that notification bell so you get notified every single time I post a new video. Videos go up every Saturday at 6 p.m. UK time, at least one bonus video every single month. Yeah. I'm tired. See ya.